This is a great exercise for a modified single leg RDL with a kettlebell or dumbbell. I practice this exercise to prepare to have better balance, better strength, and mobility in the hips.